thought and blown up. All it does is deconstruct us, and I hate the trend. And I hope that in time we'll never need to cross that line, 'cause I know what it will mean. I have said, you know,